flanks of the lead. I was holding from Chelsea to home. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared of a word, and a man from Westmead come along. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mike McCann, from the banks of the Bun, was the skipper and the Irish Rover. For the sailor, it's always the bother in life. It's so lonesome by night and by day that he longs for a friend, and our song from the Irish Rover. We have sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. And that whale of a crew was reduced out to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. And the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock! The boat, it will turn right over. Turned nine times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. And the last of the Irish Rover.
Of hits and variety. I've been losing sleep. Right here. Right here. Why you make me feel so fine? Why you make me feel so good? Why you make me feel so right? www.platinumradio.co.uk. Platinum.
Everything changes, I guess that's true to say. But there's one thing I know that will always stay the same. Well, seasons come and seasons go, and Celtic are my team. For the past, the present and the future. We have seen the glory days, yet more is still to come. From 67 to Seville, to Hampden and the Sun. We've seen it all before, and we'll see it all again. In the past, the present and the future. Caesar and Reynolds, the Kennedys unleash. Johnston and Larson, and the big man John's name. Sutton and Hudson, and that gun blew up. Celtic past, the present and the future. You can't forget, we'll never let them go. Like beating Rangers 7-1 and 2-9 in a row. And we have seen some glory days, and the best is yet to come. From the past, the present and the future. Caesar and Lennox and Kennedy's unleash. Johnston and Larson and the big man John Steen. Sutton and Hudson and that camera. Celtic past, the present and the future.
Hills, hills, the Celts are here. What the hell do we care? What the hell do we care? Hills, hills, the Celts are here. What the hell do we care?
Celtic won the European Cup. That glorious victory etched in the memory of every supporter the world over. The inspirational display of the Lisbon Lions that sunny evening has passed into footballing folklore, but the example remains with us. That passion and emotion will live with me forever.
Forever. Forever.